guys, it's a green screen. The only thing it's missing is a cow. Everybody, this is an update video, and they very rarely go out on my channel, but I feel like this is the time and the place to be doing another update video because a lot of new projects are coming up, a lot of big new ideas, and I want to talk about them a little bit today. So recently, I've felt a little bit held back, I guess, by the kind of content that I've put out on my channel for the last few years, and decided today that I wanted to branch out a little bit and make videos on other forms of entertainment, like movies and TV shows and other internet shows, and just make topical discussions about these things and about other things in my life other than gaming that I like to talk about as well. I talk about these kind of things on my blog channel all the time, youtube.com/jeppscon. If you weren't aware, I have a personal vlog channel where I kind of film my initial thoughts on day-to-day stuff in my life. If that interests you, go subscribe over there and check out those videos. There's a bunch of stuff. If you haven't been following along, there's a bunch of stuff to watch now, and they're all broken up into categories on the actual channel. So if you want a different kind of vlog each time, you can pick and choose from those categories. But anyway, but my point of all this is that I want to create more structured content. And what that really means is I want to be able to sit down and write a script or a list of items or something to talk about and be able to present it in a more knowledgeable way instead of just a thought stream. But I'll talk more about the kinds of content that I'm going to put on my channel towards the end of the video. But at first I want to address something that might be a concern to you guys who continuously watch my videos and who have watched my videos since I've been doing Let's Plays on this channel. Is the Let's Plays themselves. Many of you might be concerned that I might be moving away from Let's Plays if I do new kinds of content, and that's not entirely the case. However, it is a little bit the case. I'm planning on taking a bit of a step back from Let's Plays, or at least the solo Let's Plays that I do, and putting forth more attention to co-op stuff, like in the past I've done Rayman Origins and Donkey Kong Country Returns with Super Genius. I want to kind of bring new people onto my channel and do a lot of co-op gaming stuff with them. So you're still going to see Let's Play style content on my channel, but it won't necessarily be a lot of solo Let's Plays. Because personally, I find them a bit boring to make and to watch. Because it's such a long series, you know, usually 20 to 40 videos, and it's a huge commitment only to have a few funny or interesting moments sprinkled in among hours and hours and hours of gameplay. So I feel like it makes more sense to break down those funny moments into another series, which coincidentally, I already have another series called Highlights that I actually would like to do more of. And so you're gonna see more of that, those on my channel as well, in place of some of the solo stuff. And, like I said, more co-op Let's Plays. Streaming is a better avenue for presenting solo Let's Plays to you guys, because I don't have to sit there and commit hundreds of hours or, you know, whatever, 20, 30 parts of a video series on my channel to one game, and I can just stream for a few hours, a couple times a week. If I want to complete a whole game, I can do that, you know, and I feel like that's a better platform for that solo stuff, so you might be hearing more about that in the future as well. However, this is very important to me to mention to you guys that this is not my main focus. My main focus is to try and do more variety content. And that's a very important word that I want you to keep in mind and remember in this entire video is variety. I don't ever want to be known for one type of content anymore. I like doing more than just one thing, and I hope you guys understand that this change and these changes coming to my channel are not just going to be a big drastic change, and I'm not going to leave you guys behind or anything. Exactly the opposite, even. I want you guys to help me change. I want you guys to help me change my channel for the better, to make better content for you guys, and to make better content for me, and to have this back and forth, because I think that's the most important part about making internet videos is the back and forth between the audience and the content creator. and you guys really helped shape my channel, and that's what I want you guys to help me out with today. So some of the new types of videos that I want to do on my channel are primarily I want to do topical discussion videos, which I mentioned earlier. I want to bring back highlights also, which I mentioned, but in addition to those, I also want to do shorts and top fives and reviews and top tens, which are exactly like top fives, but there are more of them, and exclusive content from conventions like E3 and PAX. So really, what I'm trying to convey to you is variety is what I want to do, and anything that doesn't work on my channel, any content that doesn't work and that you don't like, I would really like your feedback on. If you don't like something, let me know. If you do like something, let me know. In fact, if you like something, please, please let me know, because those are the kinds of things that I'm going to continue to do on my channel if you guys like them. All of the stuff that I'm going to be doing over the next few weeks is going to be stuff that I like and going to try and see if I do like them. And it's also a trial for you guys as well to figure out what you like to watch. So your feedback, negative and positive, very important that you give me positive feedback as well on the stuff that I'm doing, is very, very welcome. You can leave a comment on my video, you can send me a Twitter message, you can post to me on Facebook. Hell, you can even make a video on YouTube and send me that video and I will watch it, so long as it has feedback on my videos and anything in those videos that will help me progress and make them better. Once again, guys, variety is the key word on my channel over the next few weeks. Please help me shape my channel into something bigger, something more awesome. And once again, thank you guys so much for watching. So let's do a little recap. This is the too long didn't read section of the video. New projects on my channel. Solo Let's Plays are going to take a little bit of a step back and become streams and highlight videos and co-op content. More variety in the kinds of content that I put out. I need your feedback, both positive and negative, in the comment section. And I do believe that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Josh Jeffson, and I will see you in the next one. Like E3 and PAX and all kinds of newsy type stuff and things. I'm Philip DeFranco now, by the way. Surprise! I'm in Hyrule now!